The only thing I love more than comics is Comic Book Man.
Hey kids, how you doing? Comic Book Man here. Listen, Hero of the Month sale is going on here at Alternate Reality, and every month what I do is I take one character, every trade paperback featuring that character is 25% off all month long. This month, the Hero of the Month is Green Lantern and Green Arrow. All my Green Lantern and Green Arrow trade paperbacks are 25% off all month long, only here at Alternate Reality. It's for November 2009. Don't miss out. Stop down. Pick up your Green Lantern, Green Arrow trade. It's not the junky stuff. It's everything I got.
DC News, Episode 13, Barbershop Blockade.
Hey kids, how you doing? Comic Book Man here. Welcome to my video outhouse. It's time once again for DC Comic News. As a matter of fact, this is episode number 13 of DC Comic News. And it's all DC Universe all the time this time. But first off, remember, you can see all the DC comics you ever want to see at Alternate Reality, which is located at 111th and Kedzie in beautiful downtown Mount Greenwood. Alternate Reality, where all new comics are always 15% off every day for everyone, including all of this week's DCs. And our first story up is about Batman. Neil Adams Batman, specifically.
Neil Adams and Frank Miller are doing a Batman project that DC still won't officially announce as existing, even though Adams drawn most of it already. It's going to be called Batman Odyssey.
Is this the one that he drew like 9,000 pages for?
Yeah. Oh, okay. But they're pretending it doesn't exist, even though, you know, the drawer that it's in is getting kind of full.
Doesn't exist.
So Neil Adams wants DC to reprint all of his works in new formats, such as motion comics, and he really wants him to reprint Superman vs. Muhammad Ali. He said it's supposed to happen, but DC has not confirmed it, but it kind of makes sense.
Okay. Superman vs. Muhammad Ali, good luck with the rights on that. There's a reason that's never been reprinted. I would assume it's the Ali estate.
Well, it's Muhammad Ali of now.
Next up, Mighty Comics. Mighty Comics is dead. It's finished. It's over with.
Mighty.
Why?
The Mighty, when it ends with 12, these characters will never be seen again. Why?
Ever?
Nobody bought the damn thing.
Never, ever?
Never.
Why?
Never. Ever.
Nobody throws away a concept in comics. Nobody. They'll be back someday. Nobody. Like people said you'd never see this guy again. People said you'd never hear this title again. I got news for you. They will come when you will see this again.
But they own those characters. Those are theirs.
Even more. History of the DC Universe. DC originally did this right after the original Crisis on Infinite Earths in order to explain the new continuity that happened out of Crisis. DC is going to do what with this now?
Well, no, DC is not going to confirm or deny it that there's a new History of the DC Universe on the way. But, you know, they said, well, next year is the 75th anniversary of DC.
We have nothing planned.
It could happen. We can't really say if anything's going to happen, but that'd be a damn good idea, which sort of means that, yeah, it's happening. DC, History of the DC Universe with the new and involved continuity after everything's going on. Probably something after Blackest Night.
Probably.
Sometime next year.
Last story we got is Paul Levitz. No, he's not writing this book, but he's writing a bunch of other stuff. What's he writing? It does tie into this, which is why we got this.
Not only is former publisher Paul Levitz writing Adventure Comics, beginning with God knows what issue because DC still hasn't figured it out, he'll be writing three annuals for DC Comics next year, most of them popping up in the beginning part of the year. Mm-hmm. The first one is a Superman-Batman annual, which will feature the character from Batman Beyond. But that is not the
Batman... Which character?
The Batman Beyond character.
Oh, Batman Beyond character.
But that is not the Batman Beyond Limited series, but Batman Beyond, the character Terry McGinnis, will be in the annual. He's also writing the Adventure Comics annual, which will be the first ever Adventure Comics annual. It'll be setting up his Adventure Comics run, and the third annual is something that DC is keeping as a total secret, which means it has something to do with the conclusion of Blackest Night.
Oh, really? A Blackest Night annual?
No, not a Blackest Night annual.
Okay. Well, okay, that's it. We're done.
Well, it could be. Was this a secret? We don't know.
Okay, that's it. We're done. We're finished right here. That's it for DC News. But if you go to the store's website, you can see DC News 7 days a week, which I post up that he gives me. And the store's website is
www.myalternatereality.com.
So stop off at the store's website. And until next time, this is Comic Book Man.
And Bo.
Saying, bye!
Send him to hell. Bye.
And it's just me all by myself, and you can't.
He's not back there.
You can't see him at all back there. Can't see him. He's genius. He's the brains behind all this. He's the brains. That's the reason why these are so good. Bye.